Oklahoma Memorial Stadium, the setting for this upcoming college gridiron matchup, and these fans are ready for some action. And now let's head down to the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oklahoma is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Man left, man left. Two down.
And they make the stop at the 33-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want none of this. Dog, fire!
Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down around the 42-yard line.
I'm a huge fan of the play-action pass in college football because the play-action, it really puts a lot of pressure on defense. The defense gets caught up and concerned about the running game, and it puts them out of position. And it makes the throwing lanes for the quarterback and the windows that he's trying to find much easier to find for a quarterback and the receivers to pick up big yards like we just saw there.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. Has some daylight. He's at midfield. He makes his way to about the 45. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. Brought down at about the 43-yard line. The 43-yard line. Third down. Listen to this place. He fights forward to about the 40.
Well, that's a big-time stop by the defense. You know, Brad, one of the things that all defensive coordinators always try to emphasize is their ability to stop offenses on third down. That is a big stop, and I think it could have a lot to do with the outcome of this football game.
The kick is up, and it sails right on him. No good. So they come up empty-handed there.
Kickers have to have a short memory. Just go out and make the next one.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He's tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Man left, man left. Mike Moore.
He's taken down at the 46. Makes a grab and steps out right away.
Perfect timing here between the quarterback and the wide receiver. That's a big gain and more than enough for the first down.
Looks for his running back, incomplete.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
There's a strike complete. They'll bring him down at the 32.
You're not ready. Mike Ford.
He makes the PAT. A 7-play, 59-yard drive. And they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0. He'll take it from the 2. They'll bring him down at the 27. Oklahoma's loving this crowd support, and they get it week in and week out.
Well, that's one thing they can count on every single time they play in this stadium is creating an environment that's going to allow them to play with an edge on defense. Great start to this game. Now let's see if they can just continue that.
Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. Gets out to around the 35.
Let's go.
I don't know if they'll be able to hear his cadence in the midst of all this mayhem. At about the 37-yard line. Lamb, the return man. And down he goes at the 36. Quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Oklahoma is up 7. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He's hit and taken down. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down.
Three down.
Catches it, and that's all. He lets it fly. Tipped away.
Smart play, being ready for the pass and swatting it away.
Arnold is the deep man awaiting the return. And he's taken down at the 38. Oklahoma's got a great defensive game plan, and it's working right now.
Well, even from up here, Brad, you can see their defensive speed, and they're just playing with a kind of an aggressive attitude. They're going to have to maintain that to slow down this offense.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Just throws this one away. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 38. And down he goes, around the 40-yard line. They're one of the loudest crowds in the country, and they are on their feet. Now he's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. Decides to slide.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
Fires incomplete, knocked away.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
2nd down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43. He's tackled at the 45.
Did somebody miss an assignment there? I mean, this kid came in untouched. I don't know if it's the wide receiver or maybe the tight end. Somebody's got to be able to block that corner. He's going to make plays all day.
You expect this every time you're here, and you're never disappointed. This crowd is amazing. Passes in, and it's picked off by the safety. He's into the open field. He's at the 20. To the 10. Touchdown, Sooners.
And that was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25. The Sooners are looking downright scary on defense so far, Irby.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes. The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Might have been some early movement up front. That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Second down and a ways to go because of the penalty. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Flat. Gains about 5 yards on the play. Always a noisy place to play and tough on the offense. Here comes the pressure. He's going to air it long. Tackle made around the 33-yard line.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And they make the stop
at about the 27-yard line.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Green, black, nine, black,
Three.
Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. And he's taken down at the 23. He's on the run, and now the ball is loose. Recovered by the defense. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
Well, this is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
They're set to go for another round. Wide. And he tackles him hard at the 24. As we change ends of the field, I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome. The Sooners lead it by 2 touchdowns.
All right.
Back to the action now here in the second quarter. Fires it out. And he's hit immediately. Got it. And he goes down quickly. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's in trouble. Brought down right around the 42-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Nice run, and he's brought down. Slings it. That's a great tackle at the 42-yard line. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He is drilled at the 36-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Now he tries to buy some time. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
And Herbie, we got a guy down after that play. Second and six. Ball on the 25-yard line. And now he pitches it. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Go. Mike four.
At back screen, incomplete. They'll line it up for the field goal. He gets it up, and it's good. Well, that one looked like it was going to be wide, but he put it inside the upright.
Yeah, he squeaked that one in, and he didn't have much more than a couple of inches to spare.
Oklahoma kicked this one off from his own goal line. He's to the 20. He's got the corner. He's tackled at the 46-yard line.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
The offense comes back out, and as I'm sure you'll remember, their last possession ended in a lost fumble.
You don't change your philosophy after one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before, just with better awareness.
Gets out to about the 48-yard line. The intimidation factor is definitely here when you're playing in this stadium. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's tackled at the 47-yard line. The Sooners running backs
sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ballgame. Trying to change the field position with his kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver and maybe every other member of this offense. The wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it, let's move on to the next play.
Going right to his tailback. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He lets it go. Incomplete. It's knocked down by the defense. This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. Arnold takes it at the 33. Tackle made at the 40. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Excellent open field tackle. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Listen to this place. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he hits him hard at the 48. Lamb is back deep to return the punt. Lamb's been really, really good in this first half. And obviously, I think coming in, we expected him to have a game like this. But at some point, you got to look at your quarterback like I'm looking at you right now, and he deserves a lot of credit.
Well, I love to see these superstar wide receivers be unselfish and have a willingness to be able to kind of take a step back while everybody's telling them how great they are. And I really sense that from him today. I mean, here he is putting up some huge numbers. I think he's the first one to applaud his quarterback, the rest of his offense, allowing him to be out in the spotlight. He knows he didn't get there on his own.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. Strike to the receiver. Tackle around the 45-yard line. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Second and five. Ball on the 50. Scrambling around, and down he goes, around the 48-yard line. He's at the 40. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. Going to try and scramble. Slides down to the ground.
I'm trying to collect. Mike Ford.
Complete, and he's out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. He's tackled at the 14. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
He's scrambling. And they got him. He scrambled. Slides down. Scrambling. Tackle made at the 2. He's on the run. Dives forward. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
Defense on their heels, and he just waltzed in for the touchdown.
Brad, great job of improvising by the quarterback there, showing pass, breaking down the defense, and then going in for the touchdown.
He makes the PAT. A 14-play, 71-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 24-0.
Love it. Fields at the goal line, and down he goes at the 23-yard line.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Makes it out to about the 33.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
First and 10. Ball on their own 33. Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop right around the 48-yard line.
That's the kind of play calling and execution I like to see. Being one-dimensional on first down can really stack the odds against you. It's better to mix it up.
Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. Kicks away, and it's wide left. No good.
That's going to do it for the first half, and they're just trying to keep this thing close. 24-0, Sooners.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Not that we're rooting one way or the other for this game to come out with either team winning, but what a treat it is to see the maturity and the discipline and the focus of this squad to come out and perform to the level that they have.
Yeah, because it's not something that we can always put our finger on. You know, we sometimes people come out flat, and you talk to coaches, and coaches are like, we had them ready to play. Everything was just like we thought it was and just like it was normally. We had a great week of practice. How many times do you hear that? But sometimes it doesn't translate. So it's good to see a team that's mature enough, that comes out, takes care of business, leaves no doubt, wipes away the opponent's hope in the first half, come out the second half, get some PT for the younger guys, the backups. You sit on the bench, chill out a little bit. You can even take a peek at the cheerleader sometimes during timeouts.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
gathered in at the 6. And he's tackled at the 29.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Steps out of bounds around the 36-yard line.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Out of bounds, the 39-yard line.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10.
Scrambling around. He's wrapped up for the sack. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
From the 28-yard line, second down. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
Watch two. And let's pin the mirrors back and go full strip.
Almost intercepted.
They're going to try a long field goal here.
The kick is up, and it's good.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
27-0, Oklahoma. They line up to kick this one away.
He's to the 20. Tackle at the 31-yard line.
Oklahoma's coaching staff will go out tonight, and I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Fires out to his receiver. Brought down at the 37-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. There's a fumble. It's the running back who picks it up. And he's taken down
at about the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, it's first down.
Caught first down, and he's out of bounds.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Quick throw incomplete. Wanted his receiver.
From the 41-yard line, second down.
Mike 9, Mike 5, go!
open field tackle. Strike completes. He's tackled around the 16-yard line. He fights forward to about the 16. Incomplete.
It's always tough trying to put the ball out of the defender's reach, but where your guy can still come down with it in bounds. It takes a lot more precision than it looks.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks up, and it's good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the one. Fumble, loose ball. Scoops up the loose ball. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
Oklahoma's offense has really been firing on all cylinders, especially here in the third quarter.
Well, they got off to a good start, and they've been able to maintain that, maybe take it to a different level in the third quarter. It's going to require that for them to be able to get out of here with a win.
From their own 23-yard line, first down. He's taken down around the 32-yard line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. From their own 37-yard line. First down.
Ready, fight, fight.
Zips it to the back. They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line. Hit before it could go anywhere. Someone wanted a little head start there. They got across the line a bit too soon.
Give the quarterback some credit here for using his cadence to draw the defense off sides.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Slings it. And they push him out at the 45-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Receiver's got the first down. Tackle at the 37. It's first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. He's scrambling. Decides to slide. So the quarterback scrambles for about 4 yards on the play. Here's the eighth play of the series. At about the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball in the 23. He's hit and taken down. Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
You're going to get this, boy. Who think you're going to
to the end zone, and it's incomplete.
That would have been a great play if the throw were just a little bit more on target.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Play 13 of the current drive. They'll drop in for a loss. 1 yard loss for the halfback. From the 4 yard line, it's second down.
Coming to you. Mark 38.
And he's tackled at the 4 yard line. This is the 15th play of this drive. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He scrambled. Tackle made just outside the goal line. So with one quarter remaining, Oklahoma leads 27-3. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Oklahoma is lining up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. Early in the fourth quarter here, and obviously we've got a game that's a blowout. In this situation, you just want to get out of this game without getting anybody hurt. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and they make the stop at the 42. His man, and they take him down immediately. Brought down at the 41-yard line. His left going the other way. Here he goes.
When it rains, it pours. Are you kidding me? An interception? You're already getting blown out. There's no chance to come back now.
From the 43-yard line, first down. Oklahoma looking to add to this big lead here. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's taken down at the 36. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He throws. And he's hit immediately.
You know, this could be considered rubbing salt in the wounds, but you have to keep playing for the entire 60 minutes. So if the defense has a problem with it, they need to defend it better.
scrambling.
Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work.
Slides down to the ground. Just inside the five. Second down.
Nice run there. Brooks picks up about 4 yards on the play. And there's another one.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
And he hits the PAT. A nice six play, 42-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the two. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
To that quickly. He's tackled
at about the 33-yard line.
Kill, kill, kill! Switch, switch,
switch! He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Nothing going there for the halfback on that option play. This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. Miller takes it to 25, and he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
Oklahoma with a big advantage. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. Put his defense in alignment and in position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Scrambling around. Slides down. And he just slid down to avoid the contact there.
You know, Brad, sometimes a quarterback's got to get down low to protect himself. But in this case, try to show some guts. Break a tackle and get downfield. Look for the first down.
It's just me and you.
Ready?
He's on the run. He's taken down at the 46. Called his own number on that one.
I like the idea of trying to run here, but the defense really made him pay the price for trying to run.
Arnold back deep to return. He's tackled at the 23. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Throws it in a hurry. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. own 19-yard line. Second down. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. Quickly to the tailback. Well, the stop made there late in the fourth quarter, but this game's been over almost since the beginning. But I think it's time for everybody to head to the locker room. Miller is back to receive. Miller fields it at the 37, and he has it on the corner. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. Well, late in the fourth quarter, this game has been over for a long time, and now we just want to get out of here like these two teams do. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Gets to about the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, it's second down. Carries the ball for a nice game. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Oklahoma 37, Baylor 3. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.